Okay. This is Transformers. Yes. Watch this video if you like Transformers.
See, I'm the yellow one.
The yellow one is right there. And she is a pro. She's in World Pro.
Oh, crap.
And she died.
That's going well.
Because she can actually, lodge up on those bouncy trampoline wall things. They want you to talk to your neighbor. And there she is. All alone. Noob!
Drivers
more savings and
discounts up to 40%.
In fact, when you go online for your free discount
double check, you'll see for yourself how many ways you can save your model insurance. Oh my god. Oh! Okay, this is going to be a boot camp level.
Got him. Yeah, she
got him.
After all, change is good. I actually think my sister is, Yeah, that's what I think my sister is.
Patrick, I'm not a noob.
She doesn't think she's a... Yeah, this is the button box thing. Got pwned. So the thing he's got. Tango down. And headshot. Got him.
Ooh, I can totally do this.
Look, this is how epic she is.
Okay.
She is failing.
If Cat can do it, I can do it. Maybe I should go over here. This one looks closer. Oh my god.
Fail!
Oh my god, I almost got it.
Hey, Cat, you're just really stinking this game. Look at him, noob! I'm Razor.
Let's see if I can make it before it pops.
They won't even pop.
Watch.
They don't pop.
We now return to engineering disasters on Modern Marvels. July 25th, 2007.
Not gonna pop.
Rush hour traffic in downtown
the bridges
has begun to lighten.
Yeah, the balloons aren't.
A mile from the city center, workers at Southwest Industrial Gases hear an ominous sound.
The bridge is about to get.
They follow the sound out to the depot's loading. They encounter a trailer filled with more than 200.
Oh my god!
The bridge just got.
Former Southwest Vice President Dan McCool could not believe what he was seeing.
Dude can't believe me.
It looked like a mirage, all the escaping it. And then I just taking everybody out of the building.
We've been to this level before.
This level stinks.
Yeah, I know. It's totally cramped hands.
I bet he made this place.
Probably did. Considering his name is TV.
What kind of name is TV? Jeez. What kind of made this level?
I'm going to pro hole.
Yeah, this proves that she is not a pro.
What? I'm going to the pro hole.
Only need to go to pro holes. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, come on. You're gonna fail. No, I'm not.
Epic! You just got.
What?
You.
As the cylinders are thrown up onto the roof or thrown into the other building,
okay, watch this. You think I'm that new testing?
Emma is a new player. Emma is a new player.
Crap.
Say she's a fail.
What? How was I supposed to suspect that was going to happen?
And you're going to feel that way, too.
Not really.
Actually landed
Nope! Okay, I would have got it if I made it bigger.
Dude, up on the edge. Bye, Dad! Ken is an idiot. She said she could wall jump this.
I can't.
The ice thing, not spinning though. There's no one.
No one can do it spinning.
Hey, you probably think this is. Okay, there's the skin out of nowhere, but you probably. Hey, what time is it? You probably think it's winter time. You're wrong, because it is.
So how did this disaster happen?
Oh my God.
The answer can be traced to a few simple, yet costly mistakes.
I have to wait now.
And to the explosive nature.
In 20 seconds,
the settlement itself has a
something really awesome will come on.
Boom.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, 1.
It's peanut butter jelly time!